Here's the problem. As you can see, the first pin of balancing, I have tension. This pin, no tension. This other pin, no tension. And the last tension. Problem is, there is a this wire, this center wire is broken, so I can't balance my lipo. The tension is correct, but the tension on the balancing port is incorrect. You can see this tension. When I put on this, no tension. So the third pin, the third wire is broken. I can't balance. I only charge with this without balancing.